instead of some people here. Is that
yeah.
so? And I got a lot of things, but right now I am in survival mode, so they cannot kill me. Door was open and there was a place of three doors. So I placed three doors, and this mansion is so big that I don't know where that way. They are just scared of me because I kill everyone in this house, but some of them are still left. You know what? I got these things. Totem of Undying. A lot of them. Chain helmet. Chain chest plate with unbreaking 2 and protection of whatever. And I got a knockback 1 enchanted book to the map level whatever. This is a map 1 level 3. Where's the map? Okay, I got a name tag, gunpowder, coal, yes, and I have a lot of things. This is a chest room, but nothing is in this chest. And I wanted to drink some potion because I'm survival mode. And if I drink a potion, I think that I can't see anyone. Across the walls. Across the walls so I can kill everyone. Who is coming in my way? But I got a night vision. I thought if I have a night vision so I can see. Still dead, but never mind. I will kill them. Okay, right now I'm going to my main room. You will be thinking that I will let them stay in the house and not say anything. They will live and I will live. If they will live, there were creepers, skeletons, a lot of people in the house, so I just wanted to kill them. This is the main room. I don't know who made this. This is my house room now. Okay, right now I'm survival mode, so never mind. So now I'm going to take a bed and one or two more things with me. Furnace, anvil, a great stone, there should be a door in my room. Do you hear me? Before that, door so no one just enters it. I'm going to place crafting tables over here. No, but these begin my journey, so it won't be good. You'll be thinking he doesn't know to play Minecraft. He isn't, because I am right now in creative mode. Okay, this chest. This chest. I found that, you know, lead, iron ingot, bone, a lot of helpful things at this floor, and even this chest also helped me a lot, because there were a lot of things even in this chest also. Okay, right now, first of all, I'm going to enchant these off. I got these from the pillagers, and I even knew what is this. Bane of all reports, 5 attack damage, and the glass bottle. And so guys, what do you think, how much time I spent making this video? Oh, about 10 minutes. I think this 10 minutes video is enough. No, that's not enough. Wait a minute. Oh, where's my chest? Shit. And I forgot to tell you, on the roof of this house, there are still a lot of people waiting to die. Okay, so I need a chest. Just wait a minute, This is, there's another door here. Wait a minute. Is here. Why? I saw someone, but no one is here right now. So guys, this is a small video, 15 minute video which I made for you, and I hope you like this video. This is my room. Let me give you a small review of my castle, like a small review that I'm going to let you explore my mansion, and I'm thinking that I'm going to make a shortcut for going down, for like I'm not going to exit with the main door. I'm going to exit from here. And this is the main shortcut which I'm making, not right now, but next video will continue from here, but I'm making it. And I'm making it, and I am in survival mode, not I'm creative mode. I even forgot it. got some zombies.